Today we're gonna make some farfalle or butterfly pasta with broccoli, and then some fish fillet in the oven. Some water. That's the pasta. While this is boiling, you can get ready the fish. That's the fish. Get this for the top. Some parsley, couple of garlic, some onion. I think that's enough. And breadcrumbs. About 3 or 4 spoon of breadcrumb. It's about right. Okay, for now, and some oil. Okay, now you gotta get the pan, put the fish on. A little bit of oil. Some tomato, very thin slice. Thank you. got left over just ready, that's good. Okay, a little more oil on top. Pepper. And some salt. Okay, the one is boiling. I'll put the broccoli in. About 7 minutes. We'll get some anchovy for the pasta. Some grass on both. 2 clover garden. Okay. Put this down in the oil. It's done very well. The pasta. Pepper, just a little salt, not too much because you got the anchovy in there. Okay, just a little
coffee to a coffee. Almost ready. Another minute and I think it's ready. A little bit high on top. Fantastico.
If you like my Nonno Gino's recipe, please hit like, comment and subscribe.
Se vi piace la ricetta, piace e sottoscrivete.
Si le gusta la receta de mi nonno, apriete el like, comente y suscríbase. Si vous avez aimé la recette de mon nonno, appuyez sur like, laissez des commentaires et abonnez-vous.